It was in the 6th and 40th year of French Woods when the War of the Key began. Louis, the Slatcher of Maintenance, was commissioned to forge a master key. The key was enchanted by Larry of Magic, bestowing it with the power to open any lock in camp. Before the key could be delivered to its master, it was lost to the ages.
Get out of my office right now!
Run fast for your-